beautiful name. Wow.
Give me a pen.
Pen.
Give me a star.
Star.
Give me a goal.
Goal.
What's that?
Pensado.
So me and Ross Hogarth and Phil X are sitting at a table. And the folks that are shooting this are like really good. It's Juka and the Westlake Pro team. And they were setting up and shooting. And the crazy part is I asked Ross to co-produce the guitar part with me because he's a guitar. So as we're sitting at the table, Ross is texting with Eddie Van Halen. Phil is texting with Bon Jovi. And I'm texting with Chongor. it's just not quite the same thing. But I was at the table thinking, how cool is that? That we're these guitar gods are sitting here involved in our thing.
We've somehow become a focus and a lightning rod, so to speak, for the audio community. And I felt like not only did we not let them down, but we gave them their money's worth.
Yeah,
I mean, they give us so much trust.
They're proud of it.
And they've adopted it by and large, and I hope I'm not overstating this, they think of it as theirs. And that's what we've always thought too.
100%.
And I 100%. Felt like, how do you orchestrate that? You know, that is a function of so many different things that you're describing, plus another intangible element. Everything has to be perfect. Everything has to be not cheap. Everything has to be worthy of the trust that's put in us, you know?
Live from the Sony movie lot, where stars gather underneath the stars.
It was such a good night. You really couldn't ask for much more. There was no one I talked to that wasn't overthrilled and overjoyed, and I'm so thankful to be a part of it. We have built something for the community that I think will live on for a long time, and it's great to be a part of. I remember when we were shooting all the intro opening packages with Talisha, her crew, Brad, Simeon. To see all these people that are so influential in the industry, they were just so energetic and just so happy to be a part of the intros. Everyone just felt so comfortable. I remember when I was at Chris's studio, he just lit up and he was just ready. Like any Pensado, he was game on. I can't take my eyes off of it. Been so phenomenally. We rock it, so don't stop that. When Chris was announced as being the Giant Award winner, I think it was a moment where everyone realized, yeah, Chris definitely deserves it. There are only a small handful of producers, engineers, mixers, you name it, that have worked with the amount of people that he has. You walk into his studio and it's a complete, almost museum of music.
I make it a temple of sound. I make it a place they can come and hang. This is not a business. This is like a vacation. This is a vacation to music. That's what a studio should be. A place you want to hang out for hours and make your music right.